Hi, and welcome to Oracle Content and Experience Cloud. When the Oracle Content Desktop Sync client is installed, a folder is created locally to store all folders synced between the cloud and your computers. The easiest way to open this folder and get started is to use the Oracle Content icon in the System Tray or Mac Finder menu. Click the icon to open a Features menu. Use the Features menu to open your local Oracle Content folder. You can also use it to open a list of folders in the cloud that you sync locally and select those you want to add or remove. Notice how the icons of your local folders change to reflect the synced status of the folders. Right-click on a local synced folder to view an options menu, allowing you to easily share a folder, view folder properties, and other tasks, such as accessing conversations. Note that if you stop syncing a folder, all of the folder content is deleted locally, but is still available in the cloud. If, however, you delete content from a local directory without stopping sync, then the files will also be deleted in the cloud automatically as the folder syncs. If you ever want to pause sync, for example, while you are editing a file, select Pause All Sync from the Oracle Content Features menu. When you want to resume, select Resume All Sync. It's possible that you may have more than one account in Oracle Content, meaning that you may log in to more than one server using different server addresses. If so, you can add multiple accounts to be accessed by the desktop client in your preferences, opened from your Features menu, where you enter the server address and login credentials used for each account. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.